Okay, now you all go over there by cabin. I'll drive the bus over with the equipment.
Why can't we all go by bus?
Because you're sterile. You get in the bus, you'll be contaminated again.
Oh. Well, won't you get to smell bad?
Sometimes managers have to make sacrifices. Seymour's Hospital, please. See you later.
You the Parsons family?
Yes.
I got something for you.
What's the matter? Isn't he your dog?
I saw him in your bus and he looked lonely.
But didn't you notice anything unusual about him?
Unusual?
He's been in direct contact with a skunk.
Oh, well, I wouldn't know about that because you see, I got this terrible cold.
Mom, we have to get to the hospital.
How?
I guess we'll have to bribe the driver.
How are we going to get into a hospital smelling like this?
I'll think of something.
Watch us be facing the crowd.